all my soul. For his right hand has come.
Now is Debbie in the building. Guys, the video is kind of dark because the weather is dull. When I've opened the windows, it's still dull. It's not that bright. Please, you guys should bear with me. Today, I want to quickly unbox my food items. Yes, my food items. A friend of mine that is in UK that gave birth, her mom came from Omogwo. Yes. So, she brought food items and she decided to send some for me, guys. You see, that's the kind of good people, nice people I have as friends. Shout out to you, sis Chidemax. Shout out. I know you watch this video. Watch it though. Shout out to you. I'm so grateful. Thank you so much. Yay. So, guys, I want to quickly unbox it in front of you guys. See it. Guys. Staying here without Nigerian food, then, is something else. So, and here to get Nigerian food, you have to travel miles. It's not easy, guys. So you see my food item. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I'm so excited, guys. Woo! See my dry fish. Oh my God. This is dry fish, guys. Oh my God, I'm happy. See my dry fish. I don't even know. See. Guys, can you see that? Oh my God, it's as if the thing scattered a little, sha. I know. It's not easy. All the way from UK. Guys, all the way from UK to Italy. It's not easy. Tachi man, I'm grateful. Oh. Thank you. This is dry fish and this is stock fish. Oh my God, guys, check out. Check out the size of this stock fish. Oh my God. Oh, I don't want this video to be long, guys. And see this one, bitter leaf. Woo! Yay! Oh my, I cannot remember the last time I had this. Is this abacha? Let me see. What is this? Oh my God, this is the best thing. So, guys, this is crayfish. A whole lot of crayfish, guys. Guys, getting crayfish here is very expensive. Very, very expensive. You don't see small thing like this, they will tell you 10 euro. Guys, that money that you use and buy that small thing that is 10 euro, in Nigeria, you use it and buy like maybe 2 pints of crayfish. So this is a lifesaver. At least I can use this one. I'll just store it in my freezer. I'll use it till December. Seriously. Oh my God. So guys, please, you guys should join me and thank Stachidema. She just gave birth to a bouncing baby, beautiful princess. Shout out to you, Stachidema. Shout out to you, Grandma. Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate you guys for blessing me. We are happy and excited. We are so grateful. So guys, I'm happy also. Don't worry, I'll be using this crayfish to make beautiful, did I say beautiful? Yummy delicacies here on my channel. So guys, that is all for this video. Thank you all for watching. Thank you all for always supporting your girl. And please, if you are just watching this video and you've not subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Do you want me to kneel down and beg you? Please hit that subscribe button and subscribe to my channel, you know? Let's be fam. Let's be friends. Let's be family. Subscribe. Just hit the subscribe. subscribe button there and turn on the notification bell so that you get notified each time I upload new videos. That is all for this video, guys. Bye and see you all in my next video. Bye.
Hallelujah. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. For his right hand has gotten us victory.